about time they started to go after those hackers.
Seriously?
Stop. Stop. Yeah, right. Stupid name, too.
I know for a fact that Bridget's out to me.
What did you do? What was that thinking? Fuck! They gave me a bigger job this time. Wanted me to follow one sub-job. A guy skipped out on them and they found him. These guys wanted me to see what happens. A warning. The guy had just enough time to recognize him and they were all over him. Two fucking teeth landed at my feet. Like I've seen this before. Done it before. Wasn't gonna let it rattle me and they knew it. So they just kept beating him. Then he stops making any human sound. Just like wheezing like... Like a fucking pig. And they just kept going and I said, stop! He's fucking dead already! And then one guy just stares at me. And he keeps kicking him. Looking right at me the whole time, he says. How's the wife?
Gotta pick up a hot vehicle and deliver it. The cops are gonna be watching. I'll need to be ready for a chase.
Watch out.
cops have pulled over now.
A high powered patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Right, suspect back in view. We're on him. Over. I'm gonna take this guy out.
Are searching for another missing young woman. 18-year-old Delia Parks from Kansas City was visiting Chicago with friends when she went missing 2 weeks ago. This brings the toll of missing women to 14 this year.
Yeah.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
After months of physiotherapy, the verdict is in. comms here. Those bastards crippled me. They wanted to scare me away. Make me flee to Bermuda and start over. What could be so fucking precious? So secret and dangerous that they would cripple a man because he glanced at it.
What's that?
Tell my wife! Tell my wife! Tell her I was fucking her sister! Oh man, that was...
Yeah.
computer. We can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Back up!
Going in for a hit.
Ready. What's up?
He'll feel this.
This hunk of junk ain't going nowhere.
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Jamie knows me too well. knows exactly how I'll react. I must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.
Stop crowding me, man. Excuse you.
Won't be able to use any tracking information in court. Our tactics have to remain a secret for now. I don't even think there's a precedent for this kind of thing. But it does tell us exactly what happened.
There's gotta be a way through this. Damien's all ego. He needs this victory. I'll give it to him. Find that second hacker and you'll let Nikki go. Do I believe that? Doesn't matter. Right now I got no other options.
Son of a bitch. Fucking Murlot job. All right, Damien. Let's see if there's something you missed. Right there. Damn it.
What the? Hey, it's me. You called me here.
Shit. I have a lot on my mind.
Yeah?
Okay, come here, take a look at this.
Who is she?
I don't know. The file's corrupt. Do you have any ideas how to make the video play?
This isn't fixable. You need the original.
I'm running a search on your CTOS access.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
See, I don't think he knows about this. He would have bragged. I know him.
Who would have bragged?
She might be a lead. Or not. Gotta stay a step ahead of him.
Are you in trouble? An IP address.
Yeah, he gave that to me. Can you find where that leads?
What is all of this? Aiden, answer me. I'm not doing anything until...
He took her, Clara. He's using my sister as collateral.
Oh my God. The man we traced?
Yeah. Damien Brinks.
I can't help you. I'm gonna go. We'll talk later, right? After you're done.
Shh, shh, shh.
Where's your car?
This way!
Thank you. Almost there. Get in the car. I'll finish here. What are you doing? Just go!
They're going to trap us!
Like everyone else?
When have I ever done like everyone else?
Are we bantering? It's been so long, I'm tongue-tied.
Savor it, because you're not going to see it again. Lost my network, I need some equipment.
Not my concern. You didn't want to work as a team. This is your problem, you figure it out. But do it quick, I need your head in the game. Hey, sweetheart, your brother wants to talk.
Aiden? Jax, is my baby okay?
He's safe. Where are you?
I don't know. It's cold. I was blindfolded the whole way. I'm scared, Aiden.
I know you are, and I'm getting you out. Look, I know Damien. He's not crazy. He won't hurt you. Just be careful around him.
What do you mean you know him? He kidnapped me.
He's trying to get to me through you.
What?
Time's up. My God, what did you say to her? The poor girl's in tears.
Damien, put her back on.
You want to continue this little chat? You follow that IP address and get me something I can use. Ta-ta.
All right, she's safe. For now. She's somewhere cold. Maybe outdoors. I'll keep her talking and maybe I can find where she is.
Thank you.
lost everything. My hard drives, my network access. All right, I need to get back online. Where's Clara? Be careful, Aiden. Don't pull her into this.
Here.
Thanks.
Those men, who are they?
I don't know. Yeah, they must have picked up on the CTOS search.
That's why I wanted to see you. DedSec says that someone else has the system hacked. I took it, and I gave it to you.
Now, hold on. I didn't give it to anyone. I wouldn't.
We need to trust each other.
You know what? I don't have time to soothe you, Clara. If you don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Someone shot up my motel room. My sister's gone, and I have nothing. You are not my priority right now.
No, I know that. Of course. Do you know this place?
Somewhere near here. It's supposed to be the first test site for CTOS. It is known as the bunker. At least, that's how the urban legend goes.
The bunker? One with access to the entire city?
Undetected access. I've done months of research on it. City planning, zoning documents, things they don't want us to see. There's a blank spot on every map. Right over there. Ish. And you've lost your damage deposit on a motel.
It's fine. You need to find a way inside that bunker. Undetected access to the whole city. I could use a break right now. Somebody's been on that island recently. His name's Tobias Frewer.
Tobias was one of the CTOS pioneers until Bloom fired him. The man is vraiment crazy. Or on drugs. Maybe both. He lives right near here. There's a homeless camp.
He's homeless?
He's got an underground shop hidden in there. DedSec goes there for some of the more rare hardware. You can't forget him. He's paranoid and won't talk.
I can be persuasive.
I'll let you do the talking.
You really want this place to be real, don't you?
It is real.
So you're buying into the legend.
Papa used to take me camping in Mont Tremblant. He'd always say we were looking for treasure. I didn't understand then that he was stealing from the cabins. Gold watches, tools. The look on his face when it was something special. Like one time. I found an old rusted coin with a regal emperor. He said it was an ancient Roman coin. Priceless. But he let me keep it. Said it was my door to a magic world. The whole Roman Empire. I guess I am a father's daughter. Stars in my eyes.
Well, I hope this bunker's real too.
It's real.
A gang shootout erupted at the Owl Motel earlier, resulting in a gas main explosion. No reports on casualties. Police
there.
Investigating.
That's where Tobias runs his shop. Mostly black market junk. Sometimes you can find rare schematics, if you're lucky. He's not there. What now?
Someone here knows how to reach him. I'm gonna have a look around. lot of tech for a place like this. Fancy setup.
What is it? I'm in the middle of a poker game. There's somebody at your shop. Well, it's closed. Wait, what do they look like? I don't know, man. Punk rock chick and a... Then it's closed.
He's playing poker. I'll get them to deal me in. Poker game, huh? Let's see where you're hiding. There we go. Hold on, what's this? Someone else is tracking the call. It's gotta be fixers.
Hey, you're not gonna believe this. I finally got a lock on Frewer. I'm going to pick him up now.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them. Paranoid, but I found him.
You want to go alone, don't you? All right. I'll meet you at the island.
Grab the fucker!
Tobias Frewer. He's my key to Clara's island. Illegal poker out here. Who'd suspect? One of these guys is Tobias. I'll join.
Who are you? I don't know you.
I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
Tobias! Stop!
Who say you?
Damn it.
Everybody run!
It ain't me you want!
All right. I just need one thing, and then I can let you go.
No, no way. They'll find out.
I'm not one of them.
Why should I trust you?
Because I could shoot you and take it.
Oh, that ain't an answer, man.
All right. I don't work with whoever you think. No one needs to know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power, do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
That's all it ever was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave, but I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Sure. Tobias. May I have the bridge remote? Please?
I built it, you know. The remote.
Yeah.
That's what I do, I build.
That's great. Let me have it.
Yeah. Fine. Sure. Yeah, you take it.
Great.
Yeah, it's your funeral. Yeah, it's heavy, huh? Trust me, man. It only gets heavier. Hey, listen. If you need anything, I mean whatever, you come see me. I build stuff.
You do.